My name is Shakes. You look like in need of some hints. Let's go to the tavern. Select it in the left-hand menu or click the building in the city. Complete quests to gain gold and XP. Talk to the quest giver at the table and pick a quest.
It's all so exciting!
During a quest, you can buy items in the weapon and in the magic shop. Better items help you complete more difficult quests and defeat stronger enemies. Get a full set of armor and a good weapon as soon as possible. Pay attention to the attributes. The shops are refreshed once a day. Make sure to renew your potions regularly. Hi. I see you are doing fine. Enter the stable and get a mount to travel faster. There's more to see, but you'll find out for yourself. Good luck.
Pronto.
Welcome to the Night Watch.
Make some dough?
My name is Shakes. You look like in need of some hints.
Let's talk.
What's faster, hand or eye?
Say, buddy, don't you think you should go on some quests before you get wasted? My brew can make tired heroes ready for battle again. But you look neither tired or heroic anyway. Maybe you should speak to one of those quest givers in front of you.
Can I help you?
Let's talk.
What are you looking for?
Howdy, partner!
Do you know your way around here?
Hi.
To enter a dungeon, you need the required key. You will find it on a quest once you are ready. The dungeon monsters are difficult to defeat, but they are worth it.
There's no rush. We still have all day.
We can help each other.
Hello!
Looking for a task?
Spin the wheel. Here you can build and upgrade your own fortress to gain XP and gems to improve socketed items with. You will have to fight quite a few battles against other players first. Hi!
Ooh.